Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to show you with yummy recipe again. It's about oxtail soup. So let's go to cook with me.
I'm going to find lemon grass stalk. Then I'm going to find cocoa lemon. I'm going to find papaya.
Galangal, potato, cilantro, lemon grass stalk, carrot, cauliflower leaf, papaya, chicken powder, salt, sugar, soybean oil, knorr, garlic, oxtail. First step, I would like to prepare oxtail first. After finish cutting oxtail, now move back to grill lemongrass stalk, cauliflower leaf, and galangal. For all this, I already cleaned it, so I start to grill it. Now I finished for grilling galangal, lemon castor, and kaffir lamblis. So I move back to boil the water. Then add oxtail. Then I'm going to prepare vegetable, coriander, carrot. Then I can be stable. After boil oxtail around 2 to 3 hours, now it is so enough for eating, so I take it up and then I'm go back to make a soup. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add papaya, carrot, and potato. Add salt. Chicken powder, sugar, knorr, add some water. The soap today is already, so I'm going to take it up. Selected with me. I can say oxtail and vegetable is so enough for eating, and it is so yummy, yummy. The recipe today is finished, and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe today because it's so yummy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.